om voor die poliestelsel te slapen. Buitenkant in die nacht, in die winter, baie koud. Die koude is obviously iets wat jy nie eindelijk kan beskryf, mensen. Het kom van onderaf op, die wind is van boven af. En dan het jy nog ook die gevaar van, jy moet met een oog opslap. So jy krijg nie regtig geslaap hier, as mense wat die heel aanhoudend voorbij die poliestasie beweeg. Dit is obviously mense wat ook kombers nodig het, wat misschien jou kombers wil neem of wil kom kyk of wat jy kos, het jy geld, as skelms wat jy buiten in die nacht rondloop. So die ervaring het, dit was iets anders om te beleef. En my hart gaan uit naar die mense toe wat buiten slaap. En ek vraag die mense van die Weskaap om vir ons as 'n organisatie, wat 'n movement is, is te help. Met kombersen, met kos, met enige donaties wat hulle kan, so dat ons kan uitreik as Kapenaars na mense toe wat buiten slaap. Ek dink as jy nie weet hoe dit is om buiten te gaan slaap, vat 'n kans. Al is dit even in jou eie, op jou eie woonperseel een hand om net binnenkant jou eie jaar te slaap, buitenkant op een slaapsak en 'n kaartpot. En dan dink jy vir jouself, die next dag as jy opstaan, vertel jou familie hoe was het, en dan sal jy sien dat ons allemaal kan eindelijk uitreik na ander mense toe, en mense wat buiten slaap, especially the homeless.
Good morning guys, it's the 29th of July today, 3 days after the drive-by blanket drop-off in front of Ravensmead police station for the homeless. So this video is just to show you guys what the Cape Townians donated, and we also want to thank them in this video. Let me show you quickly. This is some blankets, lots of blankets actually. Some new ones, there's some new socks here for the people. People even donated food, canned food. Here's lots and lots and lots of clothing. This is for children. There's adult clothing. There's even toys in these bags for children. I must still go and collect a lot of bags of clothing and other stuff from people that send me WhatsApp messages to say I can come and collect. So in this video, I'm just thanking you guys that made it on Monday, that did drop-offs, that helped the Movement SA with this project. For the people that couldn't make it, and that sent messages in the Sun Courant, and even people that prayed for my safety outside of the police station, I thank you guys. The Movement SA is a non-profit organization, and we can only rely on people of Cape Townians, let me say it like this, on Cape Townians for donations. And there's a bank account linked on the Movement SA. There's also a WhatsApp number that's linked that you guys can send messages if you want to donate stuff. I'll leave my number again. My number is 072-6579-177. I repeat, 072-6579-177. So you can send me messages. Guys, I want to urge you not to stop here. The Movement SA only rely on donations. They only rely on fellow Cape Townians, people like you guys that donated this. The movement want to grow. They want to help the less fortunate. They want to help the homeless. They want to help the kids. And if you have any suggestions of how we can grow, feel free to let us know.